Hello everybody, my name is Drew and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Edition. And we're gonna just dive right into chapter 4 here in episode 1. Mos Espa Pod Race, story mode. And while we're doing that, every time with the stupid yes, we are aware that this is episode 1, thank you. God, that is almost too bright to look at. I'm gonna preface this episode and say, I'm sick. Hopefully by the time this episode comes out, I won't be sick. But it's probably possible. Pretty sure my body was staving off being sick while I had like literally everything due for horses. And now that it's not, it's like, alright, you can be sick now. Okay. $500. Well, shit, we're broke. But how do you propose we do this? He's got the poster on the wall with the prize money. Alright, nice way to condense the story. I can buy that. Do I get to pod race? Oh god, do I get to LEGO pod race now? Please tell me I do. Oh my god, this is gonna be amazing. Oh god, this is great. Oh, this is the greatest thing ever. Yeah, oh fuck. Don't die. Don't screw up. Oh god. So wait, how do I get True Jedi mode? Oh, I guess I gotta hit a whole bunch of shit, eh? Look! Sand people. Delightful. Hey, they don't shoot lasers, do they? Wait, do they shoot lasers? I guess they technically would, wouldn't they? It's all Star Wars. Everybody in Star Wars shoots lasers. It's a well-known fact. Oh, I gotta stop missing stuff. Oh, fuck. A duck. Oh, this is gonna be the worst to try and get True Survivor mode on. Or True Jedi mode. Every time I keep saying that. Alright, who are you? Don't care. Doesn't matter to me. You're dead to me. Get away. Oh, so many minifigs I've already gotten. Two. It's a record for True. Boom, Rap 2. Nice. Okay, so what do I do? Do I just try and... Oh, there's Sebulba. Oh, get wrecked, Mars. You're dead. You're dead. You're so dead. Ah, get wrecked. Sucks to be that, dude. Ah, fuck, every time. Oh, no. No. Oh, shit. Okay, so it's gonna be, like, open on the third map? Oh, sweet, we got 5. Nice. Oh shit. That's not good. Oh, we got 6. Dude. Can I? Oh, well, rip. We have 7. Can I get 8? Yeah, I got 8. I am missing two different minifig pieces, but where are they is the question. Oh, we're very, very close to having True Jedi. Oh, baby. We might actually be able to do this. Hi! Okay, I'm not quite sure what that interaction was, but thanks, Sebulba, for not immediately destroying us. I guess that's something. Oh, baby! There's 9! Where the hell is 10? Oh, 10 is up there. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, am I gonna be just like a little bit off of having True Jedi mode? I bet you I am. I bet you I am. Oops, excuse me. I can't seem to get enough. Oh, come on. Yes! Got it. Oh, we bad. Now I gotta beat Sebulba. Drew, you Sebulba. Eat a dick. Nobody likes you anyway. Yeah. Oh, we got this. In the bag. I'm really sad that we're not going to get the minifig kit out of that. Is this the whole chapter? I guess it is the whole chapter, isn't it? Well, that's deceptively short. And we get $500, which I magically had on me. Thanks for the hyperdrive. What, Wadu? Is that his name, Wadu? I don't remember. Or we're not going to fight Darth Maul? Hey, smack it, it works. Okay, apparently we're not going to fight Darth Maul. Apparently we're just going to ignore that whole subplot. Super! So I got Anakin's pod to that. That's dope. Oh, is there multiple vehicles then? Like in... I bet you there is. Got True Jedi, stud total. Ugh, I'm so disappointed. 9 to 10. We'll come back. We'll do that. Continue the story. Absolutely. What's next? Now, does this actually change between chapters, or is it literally the same thing? Oh no, it is actually the different chapters. Oh. Retake the palace. Oh, we're already here. On Coruscant. Okay, so we're... press start. Get it here, I don't care. So we're just going to skip the whole Coruscant bit. Super. It's the most boring part of the whole movie. And we're going to go right to here. Oh look, the Gungan army. And... Slammer. Apparently. Okay, that was a thing that happened. I will say that LEGO Jurassic World definitely condensed the stories in a much better manner. But again, this is trying to like, this is making Star Wars Episode 1 look good. Because it's like, yeah, by the way, shit got done in this movie. Things exploded and there was battles. I'm okay with that. Okay. Droid Army. Man, I had that MTT LEGO model as a kid. That was really, really cool. I'm not gonna lie. Blow shit up, baby. That's a very, very weak car, now that I think about it. Alright, well, whatever. Right now, I want... give me you. Let's go exploring a little bit, because we definitely have a lot of time in the episode. Nice. Whole bunch of studs. Bang on, baby. Alright, so we got all those. Destroy that. Man, I gotta find where the power bricks are. Can I fix this at all? Can I get in it? No, it doesn't look like it. No, I don't want to be R2. Man, we didn't even get to see how R2 joined the crew. He just sort of showed up. Okay, and? Are you going to do something, or are you just going to blow up? Oh, yeah. I can be in the car. No, I want to get in the car, and then I want to use the gun. Oh, I can use the gun! Oh, that's amazing! Fuck everything. Everything could eat a dick. Oh, well, okay. Bye, car. Man. Could you not? It would be super if, like... oh, well, okay, I'm just gonna die. That's cool, too. Okay, so we've got, like, a lot of shit going on. Where is Amidala? Hold on, let me change something that is a gun. Thanks for coming out, guys. That's super. Super, super, super. I feel like they're, like, a little more mobile than the Jedi are, to be honest. How do you do that? Sorry, Amidala. Sorry, Padme. Whatever the hell your name is. Padamami, Padamami. I don't know. Let's see if we can't find ourselves. Man, this looks like it could be a decently long level. With a lot of things to destroy. I mean, I'm not, like, super turned off if I can't get True Jedi on every mission. Because we saw that actually made for a bit of a good old time playing, like, Jurassic World. I will say that I'm definitely enjoying the more modern take on the games than the older ones. Because I guess it's just earlier in their career and whatnot, and it's not as good. It's not as good as it could be. That's all I'm saying. Oh, of course I'll just fall down. That's cool too. Okay, come on. Make that jump. you. Oh, shit. Okay, so we need to go back up there. There are other things to explore. Right? Maybe, maybe not. I guess we got all the droids. Nice. See, now I'm just... Oh, yeah, there we go. I'm like, I knew there had to be something up here. Nice. So we have one of the minifig kits. Super. Alright. Well, there's nothing else over here besides some studs. And a whole bunch of wall sconces. There's no hidden things like there was in... Lego Jurassic World, like the... Like, dig them up and you'll have to do a bunch of stuff to them. Lots of stuff like this. Okay, never mind. This might be a thing. Okay. Oh, is that to allow the Jedi to get up, I guess? Maybe. Whatever. Not important. Let's continue on with the storyline. Ooh, thank God for meat buttons, because I'm coughing my brains out. So it sounds like my voice goes away. It's all because it's gone away, so I can cough my brains out. Oh, I have the double jump in R2. Oh, yes. Okay, cool. Alright, what do we got? Okay, cool. Small characters can crawl through, so R2 can... Anakin. Anakin can crawl through, I bet you. Aw, sweet. Dude. Except for I need to get over as a Jedi, so how do I... I am never gonna get the today. Fuck off. You know what? Screw that. I'm not cool with the weird camera angles in this one. I'll tell you that much. It's got that weird fixed camera angle thing going on, and I do not appreciate it. Ow. Okay, come on. Yeah, screw you, dick. Okay, so I'm guessing... Ah, sweet. Ah, fuck. Man, I'm so not good with handling enemies. Jesus. Okay, hold on. Let me grab all these studs. Let me head back for a half second. What are you? Ah, you are that. This is good. Move it down this hall. Oh, there's definitely a statue that just blew the hell up. Go, go, Jedi. Use your double jump. Oh, come on. No. Oh, fuck. Fine. Screw it. Alright, moving on. Alright, yeah. Okay, so the first power brick I need to research is most definitely the attractor one. The red bricks. The cheap bricks, as I like to call them. Because with that, we'll definitely have a much easier time. Guaranteed. Guaranteed. Correct. Thank you. Okay, so this gives me... What? Oh, there's stuff up there. Oh, there's stuff up here. Eh, come on, one up. Yeah, fine. Okay, now what? Well, there's a statue to blow up. Ooh, and a picture to kill. Or rearrange. Aha! Sweet. Oh, blue brick. Erstad. Yeah. So don't want to come away from this mission empty-handed. Ah, here we go. That's what I was looking for. A droid entrance. Beautiful. What is down this hallway? Droids. Droids are down this hallway. I'm just gonna do this and hope for the best. Come on. Screw you. Ow, what the f- God damn it. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Seriously. I don't know whether it's just because like I'm just like way over aggressive with this or what it is, but it definitely feels like this could be much better designed. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Okay, so who does this area then? Red. My guess would be like Darth Maul or someone. So this is an area we cannot access, so we're gonna go back. We're gonna say no to that and then go backwards. And grab me R2. There, sir. How'd you do that? Hey, we're outside again. Awesome. Oh, there's so many. Okay, that's death. Don't do that. So what? How do I get up there? Oh, you know what? I bet you the bounty hunters have... I bet the bounty hunters have stuff. Let me grab a Jedi real quick. Yeah, anything? Anything? No. Come on, not even a minifig kit. Man, I'm definitely gonna have to do my homework for sure to find all those things. It's like very, very well hidden. Oh god, don't die. Come on. Gotcha. Okay. Yep. Ow. Aha, nice. Okay. Nice, okay, got them. I realize there's one combat, but whatever, they can't over here is all good. Oh, that gave me nothing. Okay, hold on. Change into no not. Okay, so now I'm up here. Oh, I guess we need to use the Jedi to build. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so that's your way up. But... now, what was it? This moved. What do you do? Aha! Okay, that does not me. Hold on, let's grab Anakin, because you can actually ride that. And then, nope, not do anything, because you can't jump! Ugh, okay. Never mind. We're just gonna climb the tower and then. Who designed these stairs? Worst stairs ever. Sweet. Okay. Oh, well, for fuck's sakes. Okay, let's everybody jump off. That's great. Swear to God. Worst fucking camera angles of any game right now. That's just me griping. Because I'm sick and bad at games right now. Okay, am I on the bridge? I am on the bridge. Huzzah. Alright. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Like, there's lots of studs around. I just don't have the ability to collect them right now, I think. Also, getting a score multiplier would deeply, deeply help. What can I do with you? I can kill you. To what end and what purpose? I have no idea. Oh, okay, I'll just fall to my death as well. Come on. Okay, so how am I supposed to... Okay, hold on. There's a button over there. Anakin? I'm guessing Anakin? Ah, okay, come here, Anakin. You're up. Bam. Nice. I'm gonna guess bridge? It's gonna make a bridge. Bridge? No, you're gonna open the gate. But why? Why open the gate? I'm wondering. Okay, I see. What do you do? Oh, I'm guessing somebody can ride on that. Sweet. Okay, cool. I'm gonna grab you. You can stand on here. Oh, dude, sweet. That is some teamwork right there. Okay. Now what do I do? Okay, I got you. There you go. Everybody's gonna find their way up, I guess. That guy. Sorry, bad day. Didn't mean to cut you with my saber. But how does everybody else get up there? Okay. Thanks, I guess. Oh, this is what's this got? You got something. Aha! Okay, so that's one way up there. Wait, how does that work? Ah, okay, that's cool. Not particularly helpful, but that was cool. Do we see a way for our... Okay, well, there's that. Okay, that's a bunch of stuff. Ah! I don't know what that did, but ah! Let's use you for a second. There's gotta be... there has to be a gravel point somewhere. There has to be. I just don't see it anywhere is my problem. Nope, that did not do a damn thing for me. Can I make it over there in a double jump from you? No. So how now, brown cow? How do I get them up there? Nope, that didn't do shit. So this gets us up here, but it doesn't help our friends down below. Fuck. Wait. Can I do this? Like, we jump on there and then the Jedi lift us up? Is that a thing that I can do? No. Okay, so this is definitely a Jedi thing, so I gotta hop on this, hop on that one. Get on the damn thing. Okay, now we can do this. We come over here. Oh, for fuck's sakes. This is way harder than it needs to be. I think that's just me. That's not actually the game. That's just me being dumb. Okay. Okay, so we're on... Oh, for fuck off. I don't know. I find the angle very weird. Because it's trying to do this 2D, 3D thing. Alright, so now we're up on the ledge. Okay, this is all wonderful, but what do I do with that? Because there's no way for the others to get up top here. We need them. So how do I get them up top? Because we need those too. Oh, there we go. Okay, so they're up there now. They can get up. Alright, now I can do this whole sequence. Jesus Christ. Took longer than, like, the rest of the freaking level combined. Awesome. Well, it wouldn't be a Lego game without me failing at puzzles. Okay. Perfect. Okay, now all of them can get up top. We can stand here. Alright, let's go. Let's ride. Oh, we must be close to the end here. Okay, what are you gonna do? Oh, look, musical chairs. Nice. We make a banquet table. Ah, nice. Alright. Ah, we'll let you guys deal with that. Come on. Ooh. Ah, let's see. Go away. You're annoying. Did you set the table? And? No? Plates? Come on, set the table. Sweet. That is a lot of studs for doing pretty much nothing. Are you gonna help too? Or are you gonna. Oh, you're gonna give me a place to get up there. Oh. Cool. Nope, you're not. You're gonna give me nothing. Okay, jump up the stairs then. Come on. Ow. He just like obliterated me, Jeebus. Okay, there we go. Like, those guys are nasty. I like how the statue is always the same statue, too. Sweet. Onwards and downwards. And, like, again, I'm sure I'm missing a ton of stuff. Like, a ton of stuff. But that's why free play mode exists. Story mode is to get to the damn story, not explore everything I can create. We explore what we have time to. And we're pretty low on time. Oh, there's lots of dudes to save now, isn't there? Okay, well, we're pretty much out of time here, guys, so we're going to call it. As usual, if you like the episode, go ahead and leave a like. You can always find other work I have done in the description box below. And, of course, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye!